Jagroop Singh Rupa, a gangster who was gunned down by the anti-gangster task force of the Punjab police on Wednesday, was cremated at his native village in the wee hours on Friday. His post-mortem was conducted at the Government Medical College by a three-member medical board, which got delayed and completed at around 1 a.m. Two gangsters allegedly involved in the killing of singer Sidhu Moosewala were killed in an encounter by the Punjab police in Amritsar on Wednesday. The High Court has sought answers from the Punjab government regarding the security cut list leak row. The High Court seeks answer from the government within 1 week of time, but in response to it, the Punjab government has sought 2 weeks' time to submit its reply. Famous Punjabi singer Sidhu Moosewala was shot to death in his car on May 29 this year by some unidentified men. Chief Minister Bhagwant Mann-led Punjab government stands fully committed to spare no effort for ensuring the welfare and prosperity of the farming community of the state. As part of this, it is the firm resolve of the state government to adopt a zero-tolerance policy toward the exploitation of sugarcane farmers by the private mill owners. These views were expressed here today by the Agriculture and Farmers Welfare Minister Kuldeep Singh Dhaliwal at the Municipal Bhavan in Sector 35 during a meeting with the leaders of the Sanyukt Kisan Morcha. He said that the owners of the private mills would be asked to ensure timely payments to the farmers, and in case of non-compliance, the mill would have to shut shop. Punjab Chief Minister Bhagwant Singh Mann on Friday called on the family of Firozpur-based Army Jawan who sacrificed his life in the line of duty in Ladakh on July 9. Mann, accompanied by AAP MLA Naresh Kataria, spent almost an hour with the family of Kuldeep Singh at Lahuke Kalan in Zira and expressed condolences. Kuldeep Singh, who was posted on the Indochina border, had joined the army in 2014 and was in the 21 Sikh Regiment.